The Acura dealer has treated us like royalty from day one. I used to work before I retired around the corner. You guys have taken me to and from work. This is kind of funny, but a couple of years ago, my husband and I came in late from Europe, and we've been in Europe for about a month, and our battery was dead at the airport. And so one of the people at the airport charged our battery, and I called over to the Acura dealer, and y'all said, well, we're getting ready to close, and I told you what happened. Y'all actually kept the dealership open for me after 6 o'clock on a Saturday, if you can believe that. And my husband was so impressed, but that's not the only thing. I mean, it's just been one thing after another. Y'all have always tried to take me. I've been in a hurry. Everybody, I think, at this dealership is deserves some type of award, just for phone service and everything. When you pick up the phone, the receptionist and everybody are very, very polite, try to get you to the department that you need. And I think in a nutshell, that's it. You feel taken care of, and you feel like if you're in a bind and you're in a hurry and you want to try to get something done, you feel like everybody here is going to go out of their way to make that happen. I think it helps tremendously because they remember you. It's easy for them to pull up your records. They tend to be more familiar with your service record, your personal service record, and can sometimes off without even pulling things up on the computer can say, yeah, we did that though, or I know that's still under warranty. And a lot of times that's what Mitch would say. He'd say, well, Arlene, I'm almost positive you bought that battery last year. It's still under warranty. So I think it's important to deal with the same service rep. Now it's Mitch because he's always been the service rep that's taken care of us, and he's gone out of his way to make sure that I was happy every time I left.
Okay. And tell me your name.
Lurleen Daniels.
And where are you from?
I'm from San Marcos, Texas. Okay.